everyone. So it's Ashley, if you didn't know. Elizabeth's not here right now, and I'm with my friend Natalie and my other sister Alyssa, and we are doing the Play-Doh challenge.
How this challenge works is we have a bowl with a bunch of animals in them. None of us know the animals in here. They have Play-Doh and they're gonna pick one out and make that animal, and I have to try to guess, and if I guess it, they get a point.
We have a minute to do this.
Okay. Who picks it?
We both pick it at the same time.
Oh.
So. What the heck?
I don't know how to read.
Okay, should I go?
No, I got it. Okay,
go. Okay, Alyssa is going to guess our animals now. So this is my little animal. It's ugly.
Yeah.
That's hers.
Is that like a grasshopper?
Yeah! Oh my god!
It's like a butterfly.
So let's pick another animal.
Okay, wait. I know.
Oh, wait, I gotta like smush this.
Why are these so hard?
Oh, I'm not looking up. I'm just gonna look up,
this
okay?
This is really hard.
Mine's so hard. Like, it's like really specific.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go.
Oh, I'm done.
Okay, should I? I'll do yours
this
first.
This is my weird thing. I didn't get to finish it.
Would have added.
I think so. Yours is an alpaca.
No, it's a donkey.
Is that a hog?
No.
It looks like a bull.
It's a mule. And that's the same thing as a donkey, right?
I think it
is.
Okay. I'm looking at the coolest ones.
Why are these so hard? I don't know how to make this.
Okay, should I start? 1, 2, 3, go.
Here's my animal.
I think I know what this is.
It's really weird. It just has a head.
Okay, I'm gonna guess. I think yours is a crab.
What is that?
And a chipmunk!
Yours is a fish.
I know, wait, mine's a flounder, but it's like a fish.
Isn't that the same? So it's a fish.
Boom.
Okay, next one. Pick. Oh. Wait, you have one and you have two, right? Mm-hmm.
Why?
This is okay.
These are so hard.
1, 2, 3, go.
It's like laying down.
Pick one.
What? Dude, this is like a specific animal.
Yeah, ready?
Go. Like
a crab?
Yes.
It does look like a fish. Yeah.
It's a fish. It's a dolphin.
Yeah. It's a dolphin. Pick it. And then tell me
when. This is the last round.
Are you guys ready?
Oh my gosh.
I don't know how. I don't know what this is.
I can't make this.
1, 2, 3, go.
Iguana, does that count?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's one.
I don't know what that is.
It's no, a doodle bird. I don't know what that is.
What's a doodle
bird? I don't know. I was thinking like the bird from Up.
Yeah. What's a doodle bird?
See,
I don't know what a doodle bird is.
No one knows what a doodle bird is.
If you know what a doodle bird is,
calm
us
down.
Who was?
Well, the scores will be somewhere here. Yeah, whoever won, congratulations.
Yeah, I know I won.
No, I think it was Ashley.
I know, I'm so cool. Just kidding. So, thank you all for watching. Thanks to Alyssa for being a judge and Natalie for playing this awkward game with me. Like this video if you liked it. And comment what a doodle bird is.
Yeah, what is that?
And subscribe. Bye.
Bye.
Ow.